The United States says three people who tested positive for coronavirus have been discharged after recovery from the isolation center in Ibadan. They were released to their families after testing negative twice to confirm their status. This brings the number of discharged cases in Oyo State to 5, leaving 6 as active cases. Governor Seyi Makinde, who doubled as the chairman of Oyo State COVID-19 Task Force, made the disclosures while giving an update on the fight against the virus in the state. However, the governor reiterated the ban on social gathering of more than 10 people in the state continues.